assume, yeah, that's what I believe.
Why do you believe that?
Makes sense.
In what way?
I'm a big advocate of believing the truth of the investigation that Greg Haynes left.
You had no reason to lie or to bring it up?
Were you the boss who put out the hit on Biggie?
Like I said, I was always there. I was just doing that. I didn't start dealing with day-to-day operations and stuff until about July of 97.
So, if Pookie Faust killed Biggie on behalf of Suge, allegedly, why
this is the 100% proof. Reggie Wright Jr. knows something about Biggie's
retaliation for his daughter's getting killed.
Reggie Wright Jr. knows.
Tupac didn't get killed though.
I hope not. But I have a case pending.
And how you feel about that case?
I'm gonna stop. I was sleeping.
If someone came to you and said, talk to us about what happened.
About what?
Shooting Biggie.
I don't know anything about
that. You have nothing to give the feds.
I have nothing to do.
Even if it meant shaving some time off.
Number one, I ain't that dude. I'm just not. But number two, I can't help it.
But you've been laughing the whole time.
Who shot you, but your pump didn't finish? Now you're about to feel the wrath of the menace.
Well, I thought, I mean, he said a lot in not saying it, but he certainly wasn't.
This shit is better than murder rap. And that weak ass 251 shit. Any documentary, because these niggas is getting deep into the shit. They ask questions, but at the same time, they not asking the right fucking questions. You feel me? So, Ice-T playing the cop right now. You know, he got his Law and Order hat on right now.
But Suge's been pointing the finger at him, right? You see, Suge was willing to say, I didn't know there was two cops, but maybe Reggie knew them.
They never met those dudes, they never worked for me, they knew Reggie Wright, they didn't know me.
They knew Reggie Wright, that's what Suge said, they knew Reggie Wright. He was the head of the operations and security, he knew who to hire and put on the payroll, cops he hired, he knew them. Reggie Wright Jr. knows something about Biggie Smalls' death.